Jabatan Peguam Negara akan menentukan nasib Muhammad Luqman yang didapati bersalah kerana memproses, memiliki dan mengedar ganja untuk perubatan minyak ganja. Menteri Kesihatan Dr. Zulkifli Ahmad berkata Kabinet sedia maklum mengenai isu itu dan akan membincangkan mengenai pengesahan ganja untuk perubatan.
We discussed that in the Cabinet. The Cabinet will, you know, the Cabinet make a note of that. And we will have to relook into it. There are two aspects to this, as said by PM. Yeah, one is the, you know, the AG Chambers role. That is for AG Chambers to take on that particular case of Luqman. And let's be honest, you know, we can also only, you know, put the our you know, proposal whatever. And of course, the other thing is, well, within KKM or in fact under my jurisdiction as the minister, this the cannabis oil thing is, if in so far as it is used for research, then you have you have the provision to be allowed. But in so far as cannabis is concerned, it is under the dangerous DDA. They didn't just die.